Hey guys, I'm Angie. This is my channel. My friend and I, Robin, are gonna be posting like makeup tutorials and all that fun stuff on this channel. So today I'm gonna show you how to make a cutoff finger. So let's get started. First, I am using my Ben 9 Nose and Scar Wax and I'm rolling it up into a little ball. Now I'm taking my Spirit Gum adhesive and putting it on where the wax is going to be placed to protect my skin and help it stick. Then you are going to put the ball wax on your knuckle and spread it evenly on your finger. Now you are going to create the cut of the finger and create the hole on your knuckle. I'm using my Maybelline Eye Studio Eyeliner and putting it on the inside of the cut for more dimension.
I feel so close to you right now, it's a force field.
Now I am taking my red cream makeup and putting it on and around the cut.
Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Getting some red cream and putting it all around to make it look a little bit more messy and more dramatic. Now I'm taking my vampire blood and just putting it on the cut and around it to make it look like drippy and more dramatic and very bloody. Because you just cut off your fingers. It's okay to use a lot of blood to cover any imperfections with the wax. I like to put a lot of blood to make it more dramatic. It looks more real.
And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Thank you.
That's it, you're all done.
Make sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it.